That's a little contrived. A water cooler just happened to be here in the middle of a volcano.